vì mọi nạ cả là một món bố hào.
It's a, we're out of school for the special. A lot of them are deaf. The teacher is actually blind. And we're teaching classes, and it's pretty crazy because Michelle was teaching yoga in one room, and Mosh is actually teaching an entire b-boy class to a whole bunch of guys, completely silent in the room. It's like, it's crazy.
I mean, on this trip, I've had many milestones, from teaching haikus to a group of students who don't even really speak my language, but somehow poetry being genuine enough to break language barriers. And they be, like, the kids are so appreciative to receive what it is I have to give. And it's something that sometimes I kind of take for granted, you know. Because it's my talent. I never think that sharing it with the world is really going to transform and change lives. I would hope to, but here in the Philippines, I've actually seen my voice and me give children an outlet to express themselves really just change their life. So, yeah, that's it. Top of the world, Mom!